everyone. This is a very, very ancient and very, very authorized by the greatest self-realized personalities in this world of self-realization called Sankirtan Yajna, or the group chanting and dancing of this very sacred, very pure, very beautiful, and very, very wonderful Hare Krishna Maha Mantra, which is non-different than Krishna himself, the subject of all his energies and potencies. This chanting is for everybody, universal. Underneath all of the race, creed, caste, color, and every other mundane and material, gross and subtle distinction, we all know, we all sense that we're all equal. And this equality can be brought out when we shine in the light of Krishna, who is the source of everything. And more than just the source of everything, he's the source of the real pleasure, amrit, or nectar that we see. So, this chanting of Hare Krishna is very wonderful. It's for everybody. It's the greatest and most priceless treasure, yet amazingly, there's no cost. It's free. Yet, the gain is so great, individually and collectively, we can't even think of a word. We'll just try a little bit and say that this gain is tremendous. And also, it can bring real peace, love, and happiness, not just here in Union Square,
but everywhere!
Act locally and think globally, universally. Thank you very much. Good night. See you next time. We're here every day. It could be tomorrow. Thank you very much.